This is the BBC R&D half-RF radio camera. It's called half-RF because it uses half the spectrum of typical radio cameras in use today. That is, we can achieve full HD operation in a 5 MHz channel instead of the traditional 10 MHz channel, allowing us to use more cameras in a given amount of spectrum. Very useful at a time when pressure on spectrum is ever increasing. The key technology behind this is what's known as MIMO, multiple input, multiple output, where multiple antennas at both the transmit and the receive ends of the link enable much greater spectral efficiency to be achieved. In so doing, we've paved the way to UHD operation in a realistic spectral width. We're aiming to achieve 120 megabits per second in just 20 megahertz of bandwidth. Here we see the testing of the half-RF system in exactly the same type of reflective and obstructive environment in which we would expect a conventional non-MIMO system to operate. Behind me is the latest incarnation of the half-RF radio camera system, in this case being used in the context of a single camera news shoot. But the latest research has taken us well beyond that capability. This enables applications in high-end production, for instance high-end sport, natural history, filmmaking, to come within the compass of radio cameras for the first time. The half-RF radio camera is the culmination of 15 years of detailed research that's resulted in a flexible system suitable for a wide range of high-end applications.